The Red Cross wants to make sure children stay safe as they head to the beach or the swimming pool this summer. They held a free Learn to Swim Day at several recreational centers across Norfolk. Kids between the ages of 4 and 12 were eligible for the free lessons. Organizers say it's important to teach kids to swim, especially in an area like Hampton Roads where there is just so much water.